This video introduces the new All GTR search, which we designed based on feedback from GTR users like you. Starting on the GTR homepage, you may notice that the default search tab is now All GTR instead of the Conditions tab. The term you enter will be searched across all domains of GTR content, tests, conditions, genes, and laboratories. All GTR supports searches for tests based on combinations of conditions, genes, or labs. While this demonstration focuses on the All GTR search, you can still select another tab for a more limited search. I'll start by searching for the condition name Ehlers. As you type in your term, the autocomplete dictionary shows several potential matches. You can select a specific term in the list, which would take you directly to a page for that condition. It does not execute a search. Instead of selecting a specific term, I'll just press the Enter key. GTR interpreted my search term to be a condition, so results are displayed for the Conditions tab, but I have the option to see results for tests, genes, or labs. Let's take a closer look at the results for conditions. Genetic conditions typically are known by a variety of names. The primary condition term is shown in the left-hand column, and a list of synonyms is in the right-hand column. Looking at the first result, Ehlers-Danlos syndrome, type 4, also known by the disease acronym EDS4, I see links to the GTR page for tests and for genes for EDS4, and also a link to the Gene Reviews article for this condition. The condition name itself is also hyperlinked, and that takes you directly to the condition-specific GTR page with its wealth of information. Let's say I want tests that target either of two conditions, EDS type 4 or EDS type 1. I'll check the boxes to the left of each condition name, and I now see the link Show Tests that evaluate any of the checked conditions. Before I click that link, note the total count of tests for the term Ehlers, 224 today. Now after clicking the Show Test link, I'm taken to the All GTR Tests tab, and I see that these two conditions have 84 tests. Counts for the other tabs have been updated as well. I see a familiar set of filters on the left, and I want to point out some new features on this test page. You see columns for the number of conditions and for test targets, such as genes. These numbers give you a quick idea of whether the test is a complex panel or a single gene test. By the way, you can use the advanced search function found on the GTR homepage to select tests based on the number of genes they analyze, or specify which genes and conditions you want to test. At the end of this video will be a link to the advanced search video. Clicking on either of these numbers pops up a list of these conditions and test targets, as well as the methodology. You can also navigate to the test's full record via the See Test Details button. 84 tests is still a fairly long list, so another strategy is to move to the Laboratories tab. I'll then select labs in Massachusetts, and then check both resulting labs and follow the new link that starts Limit Your Search to Include. The resulting page lists 4 tests provided by Massachusetts labs for my 2 original conditions, EDS4 and EDS1. I now want to demonstrate how to search by gene symbol, but first, notice that I can start a new search of all GTR while on this page. I'll delete the existing search term, and since EDS is associated with several collagen genes that begin with COL, I'll type that, and avoiding a specific gene symbol in the list, hit the Enter key to run the search. I'm shown a list of alphabetized results, not all of which begin with COL. That's because GTR also searches alternate gene symbols. Hovering your mouse over a gene symbol reveals the gene's full name. Clicking on it would take you to the GTR page about that gene. In addition to a column of conditions associated with each gene, there's a link to tests below each gene symbol. As with the Conditions tab, selecting 2 or more boxes to the left of the gene symbols activates a link for tests that evaluates any of the checked genes. For my final search, I want to point out that you can search all GTR for a variety of terms, such as a unique test name or the name of a laboratory staff member. For example, searching on Tanner gives this condition result because there is a citation by Tanner in the record. But if I am looking for a lab director name, then I'd click on the Laboratories tab. Each of these labs has a staff member with the name Tanner. That's it for this demo. Don't forget, Rather than searching all GTR, you can always limit your search by selecting a category in the drop-down menu. And if you ever get stuck, go back to the GTR homepage and follow this link, How to Use GTR, that has many more useful tips. We do value your feedback and will keep improving GTR based on what you say. So please keep the comments, kudos, and suggestions coming by using this link, contact us, and provide feedback. Thank you for your interest in the NIH Genetic Testing Registry. You can now click on this note to open the video about using the advanced search function.